Oh, snap!
Now we are out front of the knife store, so we're heading in. So let's totally go in and see this. So, this is the knife store. And as you can see, we have Gerber, Bear Grylls knives, more Gerber. Which I really am into Gerber. And we have Cutmasters over here. These knives here. Then this whole case of knives. Look guys, there are different levels of knives in this store. Along with a whole waterfall. Look at this. With a river down there. This whole place is like the Gander Mountain of knives. Not just like camping or hunting knives. And as you can see, here's the top of the stream. So that goes to a waterfall. So it's not only knives, we have like some more like survival stuff. But down here, this is where it gets interesting, guys. But then look at this, guys. Katanas, Japanese swords. More Japanese swords up here. A Roman centurion helm. We have some like ninja stars, throwing knives, a lot of throwing knives. Look back here, guys. We have an African spear. This is an African spear. This looks to be like more like a Viking axe. Don't know what that is, but it looks really, that looks pretty nasty. Like African spears over here, javelin, or pike. This is an African spear here by Cold Steel. Over here, we have these more Asian weapons, as you can see down here. Jeremy, my brother, my twin brother, would love to see these right here. He's really into these, this kind of stuff right here. Then we have nunchucks. So this is more like a weapon store. We have those. Then we have Cold Steel training practice weapons. Now my brother would also be really into this because he has a lot of these. But here's some, but we still have real weapons, but we have some training tools here. Like this right here, this is for sparring. Then we have more Cold Steel, actual Cold Steel weapons. So these are all Cold Steel. So I'll try to do like a panning shot for you guys here. So this is really cool. You have your knives. More knives in this case here. Tomahawks. Look at this. Swords here. And these are more like tactical defense weapons. More katanas. So guys, we just spent last night in a hotel because we were so tired. I'm not sure if this video is one video or two videos. Pretty sure it's in two parts. So yeah, definitely stay tuned. We slept last night in a hotel because we weren't exactly planning on it, but we decided to because we were all just so tired. So we're almost home. We have about 5 more hours to go, 5 hours. So that is our plan of attack for today. So today, for me, my plan of attack is to get home, get rested, upload this video, well, upload a video, and definitely continue to grind so we can keep our videos going and stay more consistent with our videos over the next upcoming weeks. So I cannot wait to keep, you know, killing it with you guys. So see you in a bit. Peace! We're here at breakfast. So this is what I eat at a hotel. So we have ham, a biscuit, like a Krispy Kreme donut, and the essential cup of coffee with your delight French vanilla creamer.
We made it! Ha! Yes! Ah! Look at it, guys! It's so... We'll be right back. Oh, snap! Look at the pool! Oh, I do not want to swim in that, whatever that is.
Well, we're back home, and the videos should be going back to normal from now on. We should be uploading pretty regularly now, so I'm really glad to be home, really, really tired. So I'm gonna rest, upload that video, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Peace!